congratulations on being here. Now, what is this all about? Well, first of all, this is not a Periscope, and this is not an Instagram post, and you're not going to find this anywhere on our Facebook pages. This is something that we've called Conversations with Armando. And really, you can look at it as electronic mentoring, a very, very efficient way for you to be able to get weekly mentoring on how to run your business, your money, your management, and your real estate aspects of your life. So let's get right into it, and let's talk about the why we're even doing this in the first place. Now, you're going to see that I have a computer here in front of me, and the computer is because I have written down some notes. Now, those of you guys who have seen me in my advanced trainings, you've seen that I don't go and do a lot of looking at notes, and I don't do a lot of outlines, and I really rather never look at notes. But I've taken a lot of notes here because I've had student after student after student approach me and say, how do we run the rest of our businesses? How do we run our finances? How do we run our money? How do we do negotiations? How do we deal with a bad business partner? How do we get ourselves out of debt? How do we go over there and structure a good deal and negotiate that really, really good deal? How do we run a more disciplined business? How do we get rid of bad people out of our business? How do we really build our empire? How do we prevent our empire from crumbling? So these subjects, I've taken all the subjects that the students have sent us and I've broken them down. Are my amazing, amazing team. I have no better way to call them. We have a high def team. We have our social media team. We have our IT team. We have our marketing team. Let's just call us our electronic team for right now. Our amazing electronic overall team has put together some titles, some subjects for me to start looking at and saying how we've overcome these hurdles in our businesses over 15 years and close to $500 million in business, about how we've gone and changed our business really on a daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly basis, most importantly, how it can affect you. So what I've identified is three things that are gonna make a difference in your success, and I wrote these three things down here. Three things that are gonna help you become more successful. So I wanna be very clear, you're gonna have some motivational stuff here. You all need motivation, and equally as importantly, you're gonna have direct action plans of what to do. So three things are gonna help people become more successful. Number one, a direct plan. You need a direct plan or a system for being successful. Now, all of you who are my students, you already know that you already have the plan or you've gone to the bus tour, so you have a plan of real estate success. So you have a system of following it. Now, once you have this plan, are there things outside of that plan, are there things in your business that are gonna go wrong? Or are you gonna have curveballs that are gonna be thrown your way? Are you gonna have new things that come up that you've never heard about or experienced? Absolutely you are. So, number two, is experience strategies for what happens outside of that plan. The three things you're gonna need is, number one, is a direct plan. Number two is you're gonna need experience of what to do outside of that plan. Now, you can wait and go through the School of Hard Knocks, but the School of Hard Knocks is very, very expensive, but not so much financially expensive, though it very well will be, mentally and emotionally expensive. And the biggest fear is this. The biggest fear is that if it's emotionally expensive for you, you won't do it and you won't follow through. And then one day you wake up and you go, damn, like I didn't follow through on my dreams. So we're gonna be bringing you experience about what to do outside the system, what to do with your business, and show you challenges and problems and how to overcome those problems before they ever come your way, or if you're an existing challenge, how to overcome those. So that's gonna be dealing with things such as, but not limited to, financial planning, how to deal with unseen challenges. And we're gonna be listing the unseen challenges, problems that most of you haven't even seen come your way yet, how to know how to overcome them before they ever hit you or your life and business. And how to think strategically to build that empire so that you can create a legacy, and then how to prevent the empire from crumbling. So these are just a few of the pieces that we're gonna be teaching you in your electronic mentoring sessions. And then number three is we need consistent motivation. We need consistent motivation. And people say, well, you know, motivation doesn't last. Motivation is it just goes and it's just like a match, you know, and it blows out all the time. Well, that's why you need to be lighting matches all the time, all the time, all the time, so that you can start that forest fire until you can have inspiration. Because we all know it's very, very easy to blow a match out, but it's virtually impossible to blow out a forest fire when that forest fire is the human spirit. So this is our goal, is through electronic mentoring, is to be able to show you in a cheap, fast, effective way from the comfort of your own home how to continue to be successful, because the reality is it's something that we all need. So we're going to be sharing you through our business experiences. So we've started this process and we call it Conversations with Armando. And what it is I'm going to be leaning back on my 15 years of business in multiple businesses, from marinas to restaurants to bars, to my educational business, absolutely and definitely my real estate business, both in residential and commercial, to my marketing businesses, my online businesses, our social media businesses, our TV and production businesses. We're taking all these aspects and we're going to show you what we did when we had specific challenges and how we overcame those challenges. Personnel challenges, bad partnership challenges, cash flow challenges, challenges that will come about on a daily basis and on a monthly basis to your business. That's why we're going to be coming to your house, to your phone, once a week, every week for the next year, so that you can go from here to here. And for those of you who are already my students, you've shown a lot of commitment by learning the system. There's a lot of success that you guys have created. But how do you take care of all those auxiliary things? How do you manage your life? How do you manage your time? And how do you manage this so that you don't lose steam with all the responsibilities in life that you have so that you can continue to build success? That's what we're gonna be talking about in Conversations with Armando. There will be weekly conversations, weekly topics where I'll be teaching you in detail all the way through. It will be motivating, but not strictly motivation. It will be strategies every week for a minimum of 30 minutes. And I gotta warn you, there's gonna be sometimes I go way longer than 30 minutes on this. So now the sessions are gonna be once a week and they're gonna help you stay motivated and they're gonna help you stay focused. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be going deep into my world, a place that I've never taken the students before. And I'm gonna be telling you real world examples and experience of problems that I've had and then how we've created solutions around those problems. And then I'm gonna take you into some of my associates' world, men who are multimillionaires that I've been doing business with for years, and real world problems that they've had and how they've overcome those problems. This is a place I've never taken students before. I'm taking you guys into some of the darkest corners of our world and figured out how we made them into lighted rooms, because it's gonna happen to you if you wanna build success. So the faster you can turn on that light, the faster you can go to the next level in your legacy building for you and your family. And then, here's the really great part of this. Think about it like this. You can go through the school of hard knocks, or you can just get the experience of the school of hard knocks with none of the pain. That's what this electronic mentoring is meant to do, is to be able to help you and your family on a step-by-step methodical basis figure out how to handle your business and all the things that might come your way. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna jump into our first electronic mentoring session. I'm very, very excited about this. I have lots of notes. I've really gone into a lot of detail. And this one here, this one is called negotiation. In fact, it's called Negotiation Tactics, How to Get Everything You Want.